I often get the question, Sin, what app do you use to animate? How do you make your videos? What devices are you using? And I'm here to answer today. Hi, I'm Sin, and today I just want to share some of my animation working process. I'm not professionally trained as an animator, so this video is really just how I usually make animations instead of a tutorial. Alright, first of all, I have, of course, my computer. And a Gaumon PD2200 for equipment. I use Clip Studio Paint EX to animate, After Effects to add visual effects and all the post-processing stuff. I usually work with 8 to 12 FPS if it's a frame-by-frame animation like these. So please stop leaving comments, saying my animations are in 1 FPS, on my animatics. Animations and animatics are not the same. Basically, my workflow is sketching, background arts, keyframes, in-betweens, then coloring. For most of the time I don't use storyboard cause I used to work on my own on my projects. I just import the audio to Clip Studio Paint and start animating what's in my head. I don't recommend this if you're not working on your own. I sometimes build 3D block out for background art. It is not really necessary, but it makes things easier and speeds up the animation making process. The software I'm using here is Maya, but I recommend Blender if you are a beginner because it's free and Maya is not. After I finish drawing all the backgrounds and characters I need for the animation, I add camera movement, transitions, blur, color adjustment and other visual effects with After Effects. I have been using a plugin called Mr. Horse a lot. It allows me to make glitch transitions and text animation like these in just a few clicks. As I have mentioned, I am not a professional animator. When I first started to learn how to use 2D and 3D software, I searched for tutorials on YouTube and Google, end up wasting a lot of time on some not so useful ones. Would have been great if everything I needed was all in one place. Well, Wingfox is an online learning platform for artists. Lecturers of their tutorials are professional artists from all around the globe. I picked a few courses I find useful. If you are interested in learning game art, animation, CG, or VFX, make sure you check out the links in the description. I hope you find this video at least a little bit useful. See you in the next animation.